The Lord of sea and sky, I have heard my people cry. Oh, who dwell in dark and sin, my hand will save. I who made the stars of night, I will make their darkness bright. Who will bear my light to them? Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I will go. Is it I, Lord? I have heard you calling in the night. I will go, Lord, if you lead me. I will hold your people in my heart.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, longing for their Lord. For God's coming kingdom shall be theirs. Blessed are the sorrowing, for they shall be consoled. And the meek shall come to rule the world. Shall see their God. Blessed are they whose hunger only holiness can fill. For I say they shall be satisfied. Children of the Lord. Oh, blessed are you, though persecuted, in your holy life. For in heaven, great is your reward. Oh, lead me, Lord, by the light of truth, to seek and to find the narrow way.
Be my life, my Lord, and lead me. that call your name. Will you quell the fear inside and never be the same? Will you use the faith you found to reshape the world around? Through my sight and touch and sound in you and you in me. Lord, your summons echoes true when you but call my name. Let me turn and follow you and never be the same. In your company I'll go where your love and footsteps show. Thus I'll move and live and grow in you and you in me.
We are called to act with justice. We are called to love tenderly. We are called to serve one another, to walk humbly with God.
In the freedom of the city of God.
We are called to act with justice. We are called to love tenderly. We are called to serve one another, to walk humbly with God.
United.